I'm heading to a playground on the mountain. It's a good place to chill out and work out. I really want to travel around the world now, but I can't. First, I have no money. Second, coronavirus. COVID-19. That's stupid.
Yeah.
Tastes like virus. Kidding. I'm gonna tell you about how to make Korean friends in Korea easily. Korean people shy to speak English. But some Korean people really want to meet foreigners like me, because they are interested in foreign culture. So they are always trying to find the chance to talk with foreigners. So you guys have to focus on their people, because they are very open. And Korean people really like karaoke, singing. La 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 la. Like this. Even if you guys can't sing well, but you guys have to go to karaoke and sing together. That's the best way to make Korean friends. Do you see the logo there? Yeah. University, Korea University. CJ House I Cafe. Yeah, right. Of Korea University. So if you guys study in Korea, maybe you guys probably live in a dormitory of university, right? I'm gonna show you how the dormitory looks like. So the international house. See? International house. Of Korea University. There are a lot of convenience stores around the dormitory. So you guys can try Korean food anywhere. Because in convenience store, there are a lot of tteokbokkis, ramen, CU. That's the famous convenience store brand, CU. See? I get into a convenience store here. In convenience store, you can find Korean food like this. Any Korean food. This is the Korean traditional food. Chili paste pork. So this is my favorite food, kimbap. Bulgogi kimbap. Okay guys, I can try the Korean food next time.